this is what they meant by the oasis. Or do they mean this is the oasis? In which case it would be over here. I don't know. All I know is Joseph made a level. And he will get defense. Sure, we're going the wrong way. East of the oasis doesn't center it either. Isn't a very good descriptor when you have multiple oases, if you will. Strong group. You guys are really cheesing me off. Sanctuary. And same for you when you finish. Okay, there's his stuff. I wouldn't mess with that group. Oh, I think it's up there, those two watchtowers. You have throw blade, you don't need archery. So take damage, I guess. Another air elemental. So I hate flyers. I still hate flyers. I will always hate flyers. They're just too strong. Think you're going. Bunch of jerks, I tell ya. Okay, you finished Sanctuary, that's good. Now do that and that. You do that. Run away! Flamer, what is wrong with you, Hydras? You tell an egg from a magic catalyst, or are you just supposed to guard them and not brood over them? think it's a bit too big and flashy to be an egg? Nah, looks about right to me. Splat. The Petunia Wells. Hope I don't have to rebuild this town. This is mine, and I'm going to take it back again. No one shall enter without proving their worth. I'll get right on that after I heal the grievous wounds you just gave me. Come back when you've stored over 500 mana and I'll guarantee you safe passage. Okay. Shrine of Magic. Whatever. This is mine. It's not yours. Stay away, punk. Hurry up with that Shrine of Magic. Who made a sanctuary? Alright. More mana. And he's stalking me, I guess. Whatever. I'll take it. Kinda needing those guys anyway. With all the flyers that are getting sent at me. Oil, freedom, whatever. 96 turns left to gather mana. Ow. Hi, you're a jerk. Okay, let me try something here. You stay here in the fog where you'll be hidden, and I'm going to go this way. I'm going to kill you all. Level up, spellcasting 3. Well, thanks. Hey, you know what? That's my town. What can you make? Hall of Enchantment, Casting Chamber. Quick Battle! another quick battle! Guess what? Still mine! Oh, they took my town. I forgot all about that Frostling town. Which is a shame, because they actually give me bonus mana. Oh well. Actually, make a bunch of these first. And then make that. $500. Sure. Quest. Gather mana. I did that. Guard. Done. Get up there. I see someone's cruising for a bruising. And it's you! Congratulations! Welcome to bruising. Splat. Joseph made a level, get willpower, whatever. Ow. Manual battle. I want to run to get killed. You come to me. I don't go to you. What can we do here? Cannot banish flying units? I've had them banish me before. Oh, he doesn't have enough mana. Okay, I see. Whatever. Poison darts. Doom gaze. Oh, now you're downed. Drain will. Go, Sphinx, go. Sphinx fails. Aww. Doom gaze. Lightning. Nothing. Winds of Fury. I win. Stupid bird. It is right up there. What a jerk. We should actually probably make stuff like this. jerk. Oh, if I still have turns after this, then I'm going to kill you. You die first. Nope, I win. Dun 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 dun. That was a lot shorter. Only an hour. Jerk. No important deeds. And I got those three important deeds. Which means I'm popular. Powerful and average. And this is the next level.
The mouth of Amta.
Yep, three levels apiece. We just did Drakkar Oasis, and now it's the mouth of Amtar. But we'll do that next time because, well, it took an hour to get through the Drakkar Oasis. So, you guys take care, and I'll talk to you then. Hopefully it won't be as long as the Horn of Kesh. That took forever. I will talk to you all later, alright? Buh-bye for now.